Introduction. Hello, and welcome to this complete installation guide for the Thermalright Peerless Assassin 120 CPU cooler, specifically for AMD AM5 motherboards. Today, we're going to take our time and go step by step, covering everything from preparing your workspace to monitoring temperatures after installation. Installing a CPU cooler may seem intimidating at first, but with careful attention, it can be straightforward and even enjoyable. Remember, the CPU is the heart of your system, and proper cooling is essential to keep it healthy, efficient, and long-lasting. Take a moment before you start to review all the parts included in your cooler package. You should have the heatsink itself, two fans, mounting brackets, screws, standoffs, and a small tube of thermal paste. Familiarizing yourself with these items will make the process smoother. Workspace preparation and safety. Before touching any components, make sure your system is completely powered off and unplugged. Static electricity can cause damage to sensitive electronics. If you have an anti-static wrist strap, use it. If not, touching a grounded metal object periodically will help dissipate any static charge. Prepare a clean, flat workspace with plenty of light. Avoid carpets, rugs, or cluttered areas. Keep all screws, brackets, and small parts in a small container or tray so that nothing gets lost. Organization is key. This might feel tedious at first, but it will save a lot of frustration later. Removing the old cooler. If you already have a cooler installed, gently unplug the fan cable from the CPU fan header on the motherboard. Loosen any screws or clips holding the existing cooler in place. When lifting it off, move straight up, never tilt or wiggle the cooler too much. Tilting can damage the CPU or socket pins. After removing the cooler, clean the top of the CPU carefully with a lint-free cloth and isopropyl alcohol. Make sure to remove all old thermal paste, leaving a completely clean and smooth surface. This is important because any leftover residue can reduce thermal conductivity and cause higher CPU temperatures. Take your time, rushing this step is a common mistake. Understanding the AM5 socket. The AM5 socket is used for the latest AMD Ryzen processors. It has a large number of small pins that are delicate and easy to bend. Inspect the socket carefully and make sure there is no dust or debris. The Peerless Assassin 120 comes with mounting hardware specifically designed for AM5. This includes brackets, screws, and standoffs that provide a stable and secure fit. Proper installation ensures that the cooler will make even contact with the CPU and maintain excellent thermal performance. Installing the backplate. The backplate supports the weight of the cooler. Flip your motherboard over and position the backplate so that it aligns perfectly with the AM5 mounting holes. Insert the screws or standoffs through the backplate but keep them slightly loose. This allows for small adjustments when you place the heatsink on top. Take care to handle the motherboard gently during this step. A secure backplate is critical because a heavy cooler like the Peerless Assassin 120 relies on it to stay firmly in place. Applying thermal paste. Thermal paste is what allows heat to transfer efficiently from the CPU to the cooler. Apply a small pea-sized dot in the center of the CPU. You can spread it evenly with a plastic card, but a single small dot is often enough. Too much thermal paste can actually trap heat, and too little can leave gaps, reducing efficiency. Think of thermal paste as a bridge that connects the CPU surface to the cooler. Even a thin, uniform layer ensures the heat flows smoothly into the heatsink. Mounting the heatsink. Carefully place the Peerless Assassin 120 on top of the CPU, aligning the mounting brackets with the standoffs. Secure the heatsink gradually and evenly, tightening screws diagonally. This ensures even pressure across the CPU surface, which is crucial for proper thermal contact. Make sure the cooler sits perfectly flat on the CPU. Tilted or uneven mounting can create hotspots and reduce cooling performance. Double-check that the heatsink does not interfere with RAM slots or other components nearby. Installing the fans. Attach the two 120mm PWM fans to the heatsink. The direction of airflow matters. Typically, air should move from the front to the back of the case or from the bottom to the top. This ensures that hot air is efficiently expelled from the case. Connect the fan cables to the CPU fan headers. Keep the cables tidy and away from moving fan blades. Proper airflow and cable management not only improve cooling but also reduce noise and prevent accidental damage. Final checks before powering on. Before closing the case, inspect the installation. Make sure the cooler is secure, fans spin freely, and there is no obstruction around the CPU area. Confirm that all screws are tight enough to hold the cooler but not over-tightened. Check that cables are routed neatly and that nothing touches the heatsink fins or fans. Booting the system and monitoring. Power on the system and enter the BIOS. Observe CPU temperatures and fan operation. The fan should spin smoothly, and temperatures should remain within safe ranges. It's normal for initial temperatures to be slightly higher during the first few minutes as the system stabilizes. After booting, you can run a light stress test to verify cooling performance. Monitor temperatures closely during this process. If everything works correctly, you can enjoy a cool and quiet CPU under both idle and load conditions. Maintenance tips. Over time, dust can accumulate on the heatsink and fan blades, reducing efficiency. Regularly clean the cooler using compressed air or a soft brush. Avoid touching the fins with your fingers, as oils can affect thermal performance. Check the thermal paste every year or two. Reapplying paste can restore peak cooling performance and prolong the life of your CPU. Proper maintenance ensures that your system stays reliable and quiet for years. Conclusion. Installing the Thermalright Peerless Assassin 120 on an AMD AM5 CPU is a detailed process, but by following these steps carefully, you can achieve excellent cooling performance. From workspace preparation to final monitoring, every stage matters. Take your time, pay attention to detail, and your CPU will stay cool, efficient, and quiet for many years. Enjoy your build and the satisfaction of doing it right.